the time the First World War came to an end in 1918, a large number of objects of cultural value had been destroyed. In 1954, UNESCO resolved on an international convention for the protection of cultural property in the event of armed conflict. As of today, it has been ratified by 133 countries, but nothing has changed.